Yeast is a one-celled organism that is actually a fungus. Saccharomyces cerevisiae is more commonly known as baker's or brewer's yeast. It is essential in making bread, beer, and wine. Yeast is also rich in B vitamins. Yeast gets its food from organic matter. More specifically, yeast secretes enzymes that break down the organic matter into nutrients that can be absorbed. It obtains food from fructose, glucose, and other monosaccharides, simple sugars. By breaking down these sugars, it causes fermentation, producing alcohol and carbon dioxide as a byproduct. The carbon dioxide that is produced makes the bubbles in beer and some wines. It also causes bread to rise. As the bread is baked, the alcohol evaporates. By removing 92% of the moisture from baking yeast, it is rendered dormant, making it easier to store and giving it a longer shelf life. Adding a warm liquid then reactivates the yeast. Yeast needs three things to grow and create its chemical reaction: moisture, food, warmth. Baking yeast can be traced all the way back to Egypt over 5,000 years ago. In 1857, Louis Pasteur discovered that yeast was the microorganism responsible for fermentation. Through this fermentation process, yeast gives bread, wine, and beer its aroma and flavor. Yum! Yeast, who knew? Don't forget to subscribe and comment below to share what geeky facts you know about yeast.